Welcome to Power Automate tutorial. In this video, we'll discuss how we can replace special character with species using Microsoft Power Automate desktop. It's a common issues developers are facing, how they can replace the special characters with their species. So generally, if they want to perform this activity, they're struggling to get it. I will explain to you how we can do it. Normally, this cell comes under string manipulations or text manipulations. So here I've already created one activity. Let me run this and show you the code, and then we'll explain you further. Now, if you are getting any text which you want to filter it out and replace the special character with some species or without species, that you can quickly do it. So let's consider we are getting this value in set variables, and here I have added this forward slash text. Click on save. To replace this, we can use multiple ways. So let's consider this we have saved into new variable, and we are using text to find which text we wanted to replace it and replace with. While replacing, we cannot directly add the species here. If we are directly adding the species, that will not work at all. We'll get an error or the text will be not replaced. So let me run again and show you. See this. So if we are directly adding this, we'll not exactly get what we are expecting. So here I added the space, and you can see we are getting syntax error. To perform this, we have to add in single quotes. Within the single quote, if you will specify the space, that will be taken care by Power Automate. And here we are replacing with two. Now, this time when I will run, we will be able to replace it. Let's consider instead of this, we are having some other value like star or ampersand. So in this scenario, we have to just replace with this star and ampersand. Again, this will be replaced with the species. If we have activate escape sequence, we can also select this and click on save, run this, and we'll get this result. So this is how we can replace any special character with the space by using some special method. So we directly passing the space will not going to help us. Rather than this, we'll just specify that value into single quotes, and that will work perfectly fine. So that's all from this video. Hope you enjoyed the content. If you think so this will be useful, don't forget to share within your circle. And if you want to learn more about Power Automate, feel free to subscribe our channel. Thank you for watching.